Hi everyone, it's Diego, and in this mini tutorial I'm going to show you how to use these animate silhouettes. To start, we open After Effects. I recommend you to use version 2019 or higher. First, create a new project. And import all the files. Then we start creating a composition. This is like a workspace. We configure these parameters. We can give a name, for example, illustration 1. The size we configure it according to the proportion of our illustration. We leave these values like this. The duration we can leave it in 30 seconds. And this color background is only a reference, it doesn't appear in the final render. Now let's drag the illustration to the workspace. And then drag some of the animate silhouettes. We will start by placing the simplest ones because they don't have a change in position. We can select with the selection tool, for example this, and in this layer we can open these tabs and we can see these options: Archon Point, Position, Scale, Rotation and Opacity. We can change the scale. We can zoom in with the mouse wheel in this way and just change the scale. We can repeat this action with this type of silhouettes, for example this. You can select this layer and press the shortcut S from scale. Perfect. Now we will place the ones that need a change of position. For this, we will need keyframes. And what are keyframes? The keyframes will allow us to create animations. And for this case, we are going to create position keyframes. The first thing we will do is to change its scale and position as in the previous case. For example, in this layer, I press the shortcut S from scale. Then we are going to go to this layer, open these tabs and press the position clock. This allows to create position keyframes in this way. That blue rhombus that you see is a keyframe and the information that it has are these numbers. We go ahead in the timeline, for example 10 seconds, and we modify the position with the selection tool. I select this layer and do this change. Go to the begin and press the shortcut space to reproduce the video. And if we see that it goes very fast, we only give a little more time to this change of position. For example, now we can repeat this action with this type of silhouettes, for example this. And in this way, you can animate the position of any layer.